Hi everybody, I wanted to share with you this cute little recycled coffee cup journal I made. I took a coffee cup, cut it up the seam, cut the bottom out, folded it in half, unrolled the edge, and used it as the cover base for a sweet little book. I grabbed all manner of Canvas Core brand papers, some canvas craft, some mistable papers. I used the coffee cup that I'd cut open as a template, traced around it, and cut all the pages out. I made just one signature. Here I've used some coffee filters I've glued together and turned into a page. I've grabbed all my Canvas Core brand, Tattered Angels colors, and some coffee and dyed all my fabrics, strings, all my pages, got dunked into the coffee cup at some point. I used the new color wash paint. I had rose gold and I used it to color the little wooden scoop I hung off the side. I let some round things dry for a few hours to create coffee rings. You can see them there. I'm punching holes. I'm just doing a simple pamphlet stitch. Here's the finished product. I've decorated the book and I've made a tiny book to go on the outside because it's just so cute. There's that wooden scoop I painted with the color wash and then some beads from one of my grandma's old necklaces. I actually decorated up the coffee sleeve as well and cut it apart and turned it into an expandable sleeve so that this book can get as chunky as you want and the sleeve will still fit on it. All my pages are bound as a single signature, like I said, and now I'm showing you that I've used just the goodness of the Canvas Core brand Seven Gypsies Architectures parchment rub-ons. I just took them and rubbed them on all the pages on the surfaces. There you can see the edge of the coffee filter page I made. But these rub-ons go on so great. Here they are on the actual canvas page. And you can see they're just stuck on there. Just this was like, I think it was the build set that I had. There's the middle of the book. And so it's a lot of instrumentation or tools and then sweet little quotes, whoops, about building and building trust together. You don't have to use the whole, there you can see I used half the sun. You don't have to use the whole image if you don't want to. It's okay to cut them apart, use pieces. I cut up some of the quotes and then rearranged the wording how I wanted, just like I did there. That page I'm showing you, that's one of the thick handmade pages. It's awesome. It's like an egg carton. It's so thick almost. And that's it. That's the end of it. Just a very sweet little journal made of a recycled cup. Now this actually was a new cup that they let me have. But you can wash out a cup that you buy and go ahead and make yourself one of these. It's really easy. It's really fun. If you love coffee, it's really the best. Thanks for watching. Time for me to go have a second cup.